Here's the story of a brother by the name of Othello. He liked white women and he liked green jello.
Yeah.
And a punk named Iago, who made himself a menace, because he didn't like Othello with more Venice.
And Othello got married to Desdemona.
But he won her for the war and he left her alone.
It was a Mona.
A grown up. He left her alone.
He didn't write a letter and he didn't tell Othello. Now, Othello loved Desi like a dinosaur loved Venus.
And Desi loved Othello, because he had a big
sword! Sword!
So
Othello is the one and just made the effort. Why they are not warring, commanding his fighters.
Had Desi and Cass been pulling all-nighters?
You mean like Taco Bell?
So he comes back home and puts a pillow on her face.
And he thinks he pulled it off without leaving a trace.
But it's Amelia at the door.
Who met at Act 4?
Say, yo, homie, she wasn't no poor. She was
here.
She was
clean.
She was
original too. Two.
So why'd you have to go and make the racer move?
It's true.
It's you.
Now what are we gonna do when Othello's hey?
Man, this is getting pretty scary.
So he pulled out his blade.
And committed harakiri.
Dude, I don't need more, say white boy.
Iago got off on a technicality.
Moved to Hollywood.
He got his own TV.
Show, that is.
Prime time.
HBO.
Desperate Housewives.